I'm an ordinary man, nothing special, nothing grand. I had to work for everything I own. I never asked for a lot, I was happy with what I got, enough to keep my family in my home. They said the times are hard, and they handed me my cards. They say there's not the work to go around. When the whistle blows, the gates will find the little o's. Tonight they're gonna shut this factory down, then they'll tear it down. I never missed a day, nor went on strike for better pay. For 20 years I served the best I could. Now with a handshake and a check, it seems easy to forget. Loyalty through the bad times and the good. The owner says he's sad to see that things have got so bad, but the captains of industry won't let him lose. He still smokes his cigar and he drives a brand new car. Still he takes his family on a cruise. He'll never lose. It seems to me a cruel irony. He's richer now than ever he was before. And now my check is spent, I can't afford the rent. There's one love for the rich, one love for the poor. Every day I try to salvage some of my pride, to find some work so I might pay my way. But everywhere I go, the answer's always no. No work for anyone here today.